I'm Erik Lindahl. I'm professor of biophysics at Stockholm University and the KTH Royal Institute of Technology. And my team is using both computers and cryo-electron microscopes to understand the membrane proteins that are responsible for all the nerve signals in your spine and every time you're moving a limb. So when we first got started with this in 2003, GPUs didn't even have floating point the way we describe it today. Every single generation we had to recode all kernels from scratch. God knows that it was not easy to start porting to CUDA, but the amazing thing with CUDA is that it forces us as developer to formulate the parallelism of the problem once. But once we've done that, NVIDIA just keeps paying back with faster hardware in every generation. We're still fascinated with using computers to understand biology. When I was a student in theoretical physics, no real chemist would think of using computers. And what amazes me is that this is something that everybody's using now. And I'm so excited that we get to be part of that.